Whoops. Whoops.
Okay. It began as the
spawn. Yep. Okay. care about that. yeah, put this down first. Okay. Next. Three bones. One 42 stone. Thank you. just curious if this block is... Where does that go? Totally worth the time. Like, this split is gonna suck, but three of them? Like, how often does that happen? Okay. And three more over there. Wow. Thank you. torches. Let's do this first. Or 10 magnetite. I think we were doing that one. Here, that's what I do. No time loss. Just waiting for that. Takes 5 minutes. Where's everyone? Doing 7 and 7, it's not bad. I'll get you while I have the chance. Okay. Oh, is that a keeper? It is. Wow. Don't usually see those this early. Three is not bad. Not what I came for, but... what did I come for? Oh, there he is. It's a different one. So it doesn't really matter. Relatively fast. The slabs are not, but this part is. No, I did this one. That's it does matter. It saves 20 seconds. Where's my obsidian down here? It's the one thing I need to straighten out. Yeah, it's this one. Okay. To make 16. Last time I made teleporters and that ended the run. Obsidian is 2 minutes 30 seconds. Those coal are 1 minute each, I think. 30 seconds, apparently. Well, the obsidian is 2:30 though, so I'm on a timer, but yeah. Precious seconds. know if I can get to that efficiently though, but it's worth it. It's one less thing to worry about later in the run. Oh yeah, there we go. He's gonna run and be really annoying. Yeah. Yep. I like the way that they pause every now and then. They didn't used to do that. Oh, hello. Okay. Thank you. Beat the split by like 9 minutes. It's pretty nice. time to kill stuff. Even more so than before. So we get our touchstone, wherever the heck it is. Yep, there it is. So we go southwest. Until we hit a tree. I don't need that, actually. Tree. Doesn't look like the correct one, but it's fine. Doesn't really matter as long as I end up in the right spot. This one. There it is. Okay. Here we are. Okay. I don't need you, man. Bone is nice. So we have 13 bones. We need 6 leather. Anytime now. RNG hell number 1. I need to kill this guy. Before he figures out it's daytime and disintegrates. Still gonna beat this split by like 20 minutes. It's crazy. No. I can always make it nighttime again, but. Oh, there we go. And I'm almost out of juice. There we go. How are we doing? 15. We need 19. Anyone? Oh, hello. That should do it, hopefully. Anything good? Mushrooms. Come on, guys. They can drop as many as 3. Okay. They can also drop 0, though, so. 1 is fine. Okay, we're done with that. 20 minutes. Nice. Alright. Where were you 2 minutes ago? How are we doing? 1436, 1260, whatever. I don't care. Doesn't really matter. Buddy. Thank you. There was another one over there. Oh, there's so many of them. Where did they come from? Actually, you're in mineral water. It's no good. Good. Or not. Oh, jeez. Okay. 2, 3. 2. Let's put our teleporter over here. Place that just yet. Yeah, I know this is suboptimal, but there's mineral water everywhere. I can just heal. Safe strats. Oh, it didn't work. Doesn't matter. Oh, good. Okay. Because they nerfed fall damage. Okay, let's get our stuff. Do I have glowing? No, I can't tell. I need to get my stuff. I didn't even kill it, did I? Sure. Oh, I did kill it. Okay. Six. Where was that salt rock? Oh, I need to keep going. Set up shop over here. Miru's. Those little worm things are nice, but that's not what I'm here for. I also need salt. Kidding. Okay. Where are my mirrors? They all got killed by the light, apparently. Nighthawk, I don't need. Oh, good. Too bad I'm slow. Good. Yeah, kill me, bro. I have four. Excellent. That I'm gonna split after I get salt rock. How many do I need? Eight? That is seven. Oh no. There's our eighth one. Okay, obsidian sword. Split. Okay, more mirrors, let's go. Come on, what is this? Well, at least I'm at full health. JK. Look, some iron I don't need. Silver. There we go. Yeah. Okay. So that's all of our arc stones for the rest of the run. That's very nice. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Where are you? Come over here. Okay. A little bit more over here. Where the heck did it go? What was that? Just vanished? I don't need you. Actually possible to dodge. Imagine that. Okay, there's my tourmaline for the rest of the run. Good. I need mirrors. Where are they? Where are my mirrors? There they are. Guy is so high up though. Yeah, come over here, bro. One. Excellent. I didn't know there was tar here. Too bad I don't need it. It's pretty dumb. That doesn't go anywhere. Time loss. This came from east. Let's go west. West is just as wonderful as east, isn't it? Yikes. Try going up here and see if that helps. JK. Look at it go, just ticking down. They can spawn on any of these blocks at any time if it's dark and the entire area is pitch black. Killed those two at the beginning that died to the sunlight, I would be on my next split right now. Crazy, even with this, I'm still saving time. Because my old split was so bad. Thank you. Wow. Where were you guys 5 minutes ago? Now you're coming over here. Oh, there's two of you. Excellent. Yeah, come on over here. Thank you. Look, four of them in like 5 minutes. This game's amazing. And they drop that many? Now I don't want to kill you, but I have to, or else you're gonna just mess everything up. Thank you. Okay. 9, look at that. That's so dumb. Sure. Sure. Okay. Alright. Some of this time save is artificial, but some of it isn't. Alright, where to? On to the next RNG hill. Excellent. Oh, it's night. That's annoying. Yeah, we don't really need that. That's just one more thing to worry about. So we pick up our touchstone, and we go west. And then north, to hit up this mountain here. So we need 9 Rambo Tufts. Yikes. Okay. Wow. Wow. That's another Keepa. Good luck. Okay. Thank you. Not good luck. There's 4 of them? There were... Okay, 4. Let's kill you. Thank you. Split has been amazing so far. I spent 20 minutes the last time I tried this just waiting for these things to spawn, and I have like 5 of them instantly, and one of them just dropped 3. Here, and then I'll go to the next mountain. Let's check up here. Anybody? Nope. This might be the south mountain, in which case the other one would be north. Yeah, this is the south mountain. Up the other mountain and see what I can find over there. Yeah, that one. too bad, I don't need you. Good. If you give me two, this is over. Don't run, bro. Thank you. Wow.
Yo.
Okay. And that guy didn't even try to hurt me. Amazing. Okay. So now we go south. And what we need... Okay. What we need next are sand and cactus flowers. Both of which are pretty easy to find, but I've had at least two runs where I forgot to get one or both of those. So there's our sand. Flower. Can also get seashells. Yep. I don't actually have this flower bit routed, which is why I keep forgetting it. Okay, that's four. I like how this character is just an Olympic class long jumper. Like, it gets pretty ridiculous later in the run with the canyon section. Okay. Get our seashells later. There's a lot of them. Okay. Whoops. Oh no. Come on. Thank you. No, I want that one. I was just trying to buffer my touchstone to save time, but this is dumb. Go that way. Thank you. Okay. Here we are. Jungle. Right away. That's pretty good. Wow, nice. Okay. Iron sword. Actually, let's just get rid of that. There we go. Okay. Look at that. Okay, let's put that there. Get this guy over here. Thank you. Oh. See what I mean? It's just annoying. It's not a glitch. Let's just teleport back then. think I have 6. Yep. Come at me, bro. Okay. That's 8, and I need 8. Okay. So we're actually finished once this poison wears off. Okay. Next is Tundra, which is northeast. So we're back the way we came. And we need Tundra flowers, we need ice. We need sleep. Yeah, something like that. Brilliant. Okay. This run is going really well. At this rate, 2 hours might even be possible. Though I'm not holding my breath, but 2:30 should definitely be possible. Unless if I just completely mess this up. Okay, that's our fake canyon that we don't use. I think I get seashells while I'm over here. There's one, at least. Here's a nice jump link section. Actually, I'm not going to be killing anything, so... Some of this time save is artificial though, because I just... altered the splits considerably. Okay, I think we're getting close. Hopefully. Yeah, we're getting there. Here we are. Okay, 5 of these. Sleep, get our mirror eyes before freezing to death, hopefully. Not that the cold damage really does much. Come on, anytime now. Thank you. We need 4 of these. Doing? One. Excellent. That's a lot of them. I'm gonna have avoid those chizards. Because I don't really need that. Come at me. Thank you. Wow, nice. Okay, where to? Beach is southeast. Let's make it daytime first. Good. Okay. So this run is going very well so far, other than the mirrors. Could have been a little bit better, but I can't really complain, given how good my luck has been for everything else. Okay. Let's make our health potions now. Which we never use. It says I make an iron cell now. Guess so. Fire resistance. Okay. Keep going. This is where the boys become men. Or women, as the case might be. Both of which are good. This is the run killer. Though even if I do horribly, I'm still gonna PB. Because my old run was so bad, but... like, if this were a real run... I'm gonna avoid those, because I don't feel like fighting three of them at one time. There's a sweet spot. We need 15 trog horns. Problem is, there aren't any trogs. There are zero trogs. I'll kill you. Piece of cake. Great. So the only strategy at all with this is figuring out where to put your teleporter so that you're not having to jump up quite as much. Otherwise, it's complete RNG. Oh, and I guess not missing your jumps. But that's pretty easy. So like, if I put it up here, I can see quite a ways. And I can get over to this guy, who hopefully will not knock me off. That's short, but that's alright. Come on, give me three buttons. Sweet. Okay, let's explore this a little bit. Nice. Oh, what? Okay. Yes. Oh, Yep. Yeah, you come in. You can come in.
Oh. Over here now.
Yeah, I'm doing a speed run. Are you showering?
No. Can I look in the little thingies for paint?
Sure. This run is gonna PB, so you'll be in the video. Not visible, but audible.
Oh. Sorry.
It's all good.
No paint in there.
No paint. Too bad. See ya.
I'm gonna look in the other door if that's okay.
There's no paint in there. I cleaned that. Are you meaning my main room?
Yeah.
Where would it be?
Oh, we might have moved it all out.
Oh, you can look. I don't think there's anything in there, but... Yeah.
Oh, if you're okay with it.
You can look. See anything. I really don't. Nothing here. Let's have a peek downwards. Yeah, I don't need that. To do. I don't even know if that matters. I think that can cause stuff to respawn. Did you find it? Was it in there?
They all say ultra pure white. I'm looking for a yellow color.
There's paint in my room?
There's like 8 cans of white paint.
In my room?
Yeah.
Word.
In the little crawl space.
Oh. Yeah. Oh yeah, I never use that. Okay. That's why.
See? I knew they were in there, that's why.
Okay, okay.
Thanks, Josh.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. Oh, no. Okay. How? Okay. I was gonna say, if they got across there, that would be so messed up. Oh, they just almost did. Yeah, there you are. This is going amazingly. I have 7. Take another look over here, because why not? Okay. I'm losing all of the time that I made. World record holder for the standing long jump. This is just silly. Wow. Great game. There we go. Wow, two. As long as I don't die, this should help. Wow. Not bad. 15. I have 15. Excellent. Okay. So what we do now is we pick this up. Place this. Make it so that we're unable to come back here. And here we go. Split yet. How many teeth do I have? Doesn't matter. I wouldn't split even if I had the teeth. I have 7. Okay, what is next? We drink this. Let's figure out where we're going first. Pretty sure it was over here somewhere. 1434. Yeah, that's close enough. Oh my god. Where were you before? Level 33. Oh, what? Did I not equip this? Okay. Okay. Should be diamond around here somewhere. There it is. Got our hardened lava for sure. We have our tourmaline. There's supposed to be 3. There they are. Okay, so now we go northeast. Should be a cave over here. Pretty close by. Any time now? 28. Okay, I'm not far enough. Stuff. too. Take that, because why not? Okay, let's head back. And swing around the other way. If I can find it. Just get those diamond notes rather than digging around for the other ones. Because I'm dumb, that's why. Oh, sweet. There's like three of them. That's pretty awesome. See, this only does 25 damage per second now instead of 50. I'm prepared. You do that. Got me anyhow. That's pretty lame. One. Amazing. It's 13. Okay, I'm gonna teleport back. Yeah, psych. Get this stuff or not. I guess I'll split here. But pretty annoying nevertheless. Now this will kill my run if I make that. That is a definite run killer. Says that I lost time, but it's lying. I'm doing things in a different order. I probably gained time for all I know. I need that sand. If I delete that sand, that also kills my run, or it loses about 10 minutes, because I have to go all the way back up to the surface and get it again. Okay, where'd I go? Where's my little... There it is. What? Come on. Good. Alright. Okay. Processors. Did I just not do that? I don't need that many, but... I'm just waiting for this anyhow, so... There's not much to do here. Wow, running low on health. Look at this. All these guys just spawned randomly. Make this while we're at it. Delete it shortly after. Die. Go down to level 12. I don't get that one. Okay, 12 it is. And we need to go forward a bit. That I will get. I didn't even know that was there. That's pretty sweet. Okay. Okay, let's put our teleporter right here. Where are you? Oh, good. Come on, stay over here, man. Thank you. Oh, come on. Good. Wow, that's nice. Okay. Where's my other one? Okay, good. Other one. Beacon now, though. Okay. Alright, let's go. Sorry. I need to heal up a little bit. Not much, but a little. Okay. guess we can just... Is this thing still going? Yeah, it is. Just make this right away then. Come on. Not use it, that's right. Look at that inventory management. Completely out of coal. Why is there a hot foot up here? Those guys shouldn't exist. Just shouldn't exist, period. Okay, so we need Lumite bars. We have 6. When we get 4 and we have Lumite bars, we can make a sword. Oh god. should at least die, hopefully. Maybe. At least I know where I'm going. Okay. Having a party over there. Taking corruption damage, that's not good. It's not the plan. We need 21. We have 17. Wow. I'm probably gonna hit 2 minutes, actually. Or wait, no. We're still on the Lumite sword split. That's right. Okay, never mind. Well, let's head back. Down here, huh? Oh, that's a thing. No, that's a keeper. That is a thing. Those things kill you extremely quickly. go. That's the way to do it. Sub 2 hours if we can. We can traverse any one of these. I was not expecting to get sub 2 hours in my first time trying to get sub 2 hours. I wasn't even aiming for sub 2, I was aiming for 2:30. That's so crazy. And this run still had pretty bad RNG all over the place. I bet 1:45 is possible. If I had mirrors in that one section. That's nuts. Pretty good. Only 3 tombstones? Not bad. Not bad, not bad. Okay. So that's Creativerse. You can check out my paste bin, you can leave comments if you have questions. If there are mistakes, I'm sure that there are, but overall I'm happy with this.